Hi viewers, in this video I am going to show you how to create table out of simple formatted data. For that you have to give some data range, then just insert table. Click on insert, then click on table, give range, then click on my table has headers. Click it, then OK. Now the table is ready. Then you can able to change whatever color you want. Once it is done, we can able to see filter buttons. We want to see who is making fastest resolver. Just click it. We can able to get the who is the fastest resolver. At the same time, we can able to see who took long time to resolve the ticket. If you don't want that, just select all. Once table is created, we can able to count number of tickets as well as hours. Let's see how we can do that. Just click on it. Just give count numbers. Since it is a text, it will not take, so better to take count. It will take. Here we want to know some average also. For that, click it average. It will give average. To change it to minimum maximum, you can able to change here. We want to make count, you can able to get. To get average, click on average. To click on maximum, click on max. Minimum, you can get it. I hope that this video will be very useful for making good presentation to top management. Thank you for watching our video. Have a nice day.